And the last difference I want to talk about between the desktop series and the industrial series is the laser. Now, you just saw me perform a laser bed leveling, so that's one of the functions of the laser. However, the laser has two other functions. The second one is that it actually takes a contour map of the bed before each print, and if it detects any imperfections, it actually takes that into account during the print. So it's a bit more precise than the desktop series. And it also has an in-process laser inspection. So this is going to scan your parts at some point of your choosing during the print, and it's going to send you back data that you can compare to your original design to make sure that the print's going perfectly. So imagine you've got a long build setup. It's got to be perfect. It's a Friday afternoon, and you're planning on running the print all weekend. You can let the print run for an hour, do a scan, get a check on it, and make sure it's great. And this way you can be confident when you get back to work on Monday, you're going to have a tray full of perfect parts.